Winnipeg's got another face-off win. He's in on an onside play. The Maple Leafs will start from their own end. Up the wing with it now. He can start some danger here.
What a shot, but it's off the post.
Time of the goal.
Laid on to Buffalo.
48 seconds.
Nice pass right up the gut. Can he generate something? He beat everything but the post. And that one went out of play over the glass, a souvenir for some young fan. And let's hear again from Ray.
For Leafs, one-timer's been foiled a couple of times, but finally he gets himself open enough to unleash the quick shot. Franzen's done an excellent job over the last couple of games defensively. Where he stands out the most is his ability to get into the shooting lanes and block shots.
Angled to Van Riemsdyk. Chip to Phaneuf. To Bozak. Turned right away with a poke check by Bogosian.
Hit the post with the shot!
On to Buffalo. Carries it up the side. Picks it up in his own end. To Clarkson. Takes it on the wing.
Right on his stick on the centering pass.
Sticked away. He's into the slot. Slid to Wheeler. Jabbed away by Franzen.
Wonderful centering pass, and it's right to him.
And that's an offside. Over 5 minutes to go. Winnipeg's recently broken the tie. Their lead is one. Winnipeg's got another face-off win. Splendid pass through center to Little.
A magnificent pad save. And he holds on.
The Maple Leafs, with a face-off win, takes it behind his own cage. Propelled to Gardner.
Perfect receipt of the pass.
Outstanding save by Reimer.
They don't ask how, he just did.
Back in his defensive end to get it. Gets in and he'll look over his options.
Parked in the slot and it's on his stick.
Laid on to Buffalo.
Cruises to the slot.
Kick that one away. Through the neutral zone. Chip to Wheeler. Pointed to Buffalo.
Shot.
Full steam up the wing. To Wheeler. Many yards gained to Ladd. Collected by Franzen. To Clarkson.
Clarkson's had an outstanding evening. He's looking to cap it off with the hat trick.
Solid defensive play to break up the rush. He's in on goal.
Parked at the crease. Score!
He's got the hat trick. And listen, the only ones you can hear are his teammates.
In order to have puck support like that, you got to move your feet. Move the puck, move yourself, and you're going to be rewarded with a goal.
Enzo, good airtime on this pass. Flat when it lands, and the shooter has a walk-in.
Toronto's collected another victory on the faceoff.
Scored by number 71, David Clarkson.
Neutral zone carry by Andrew Ladd.
And by number 21, James Van Riemsdyk. Time of the goal, 17
up
minutes,
the wing.
3 seconds.
Pass.
good position in the slot. Outstanding point-blank save.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
Scorches one. To Ladd. Gets across, looks over his options. Can he generate something from there? And this play is whistled down. It is offside. Solid win at center ice to Bozak. Moves it to the shadow of the boards. Looks ahead to start something. On to Bogosian. Good distance on that one to Frolik. In the slot, he's got it. That pass along the boards. Slid to Bozak. Moves up the wing. Pope checked away by Dustin Byfuglien. Long lead pass to Frolik. Slides it to the point to Bogosian. One-timer.
Second period.
Moves to the corner. Takes that pass up the boards. Oh, terrific save on a great chance.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
Carries it toward the woodwork. That play is offside, and so back to center ice for the faceoff. A faceoff win. Let's see what develops. Heads along the boards. To Wheeler.
Wheeler's been great creating chances for his teammates. He has two assists already.
The Maple Leafs don't find much time left, but still time to get something started. Takes a chance on the dump to the opposite corner. He's got him against the glass. Propelled to Byfuglien. Two periods down, one period to go. A little energy being built now. We turn now to the shots on goal at the end of two. 52 for Winnipeg and 31 for Toronto.
the greatest talents in the world when they visit our city. See the official arena website for details on upcoming concerts.
Underway in the third period. We are as we started, tied. Takes that pass that was just slipped ahead to him. And offside is called on the play. Face-off win, and now what will they do with it? It's kitty cornered in. The Leafs shift from defense to offense. Outletted to Van Riemsdyk. Takes that pass from the other point man. Got his stick on it. And he freezes for the whistle. Draw the tie up, and his team prevails. Charged up the wing by Wheeler. Oh, and here's a 3-on-2. Shoots one. Not a problem there. Heads on to the corner. Back near the blue line to Bogosian. Accidentally blocked. Goalies will take that one. He takes that point pass. Hammered. Laid on to Pollock. Decides on the area behind. Oh, good chance here. He's got a wonderful centering pass. A ripper from the point. In front. Score!
You want to score goals? Got to get to this area of the ice.
Reimer's not made much available for the shooter, but the area he did up over his stick side shoulder has been